Hey, it's Pat.
And it's Billy.
And it's our six-month anniversary.
What?
Happy anniversary.
We just woke up, and I said, we need to make this video natural, make it happen.
The thing about it is, we got married last December, Friday the 13th. It's a lucky day for us. A lot of people are superstitious and think it's unlucky, but it's a good day for us. And just coincidentally, six-month anniversary is a Friday the 13th also.
It is.
So
is that normal?
Day.
Is it like every 6 months? I don't know how that like equation works with Friday the 13th.
Somebody Google it. Here's a six-month being married recap.
How are
you feeling so far, Billy?
6 months later,
that's
and I...
That's great. No. People say that the first year of marriage is the hardest year of marriage because you're really like digging deep into the deep parts of your relationship versus, you know, like, your relationship is settled, you're married. That's like the farthest sort of like milestone a relationship can take.
We actually found out that the year before the wedding was the most we learned about each other because we were under so much pressure and stress and it was a lot of like working on these videos.
And like, let's be honest, I mean, we don't tend to be filming when this happens, but we argue and we have tiffs and we get annoyed at each other, and that's normal in a relationship.
Yeah.
I feel like we use those to sort of have a takeaway after.
If you don't have a takeaway and you're not walking away learning something after each argument or each tiff that you have, then you're not doing something right. You really need to be learning from each other and kind of, ooh, the sun.
I was just gonna
say,
church bell started ringing and the sun shined down on my face.
This is a very important message. There's all different realms of how arguments can like progress. Mm. I don't even want to say progress because that makes it sound positive. But, you know, it's like...
It can be positive. Arguing can be positive.
Personalities, just who you are, like, it really makes you have to learn a lot from the other person. No matter what. Because everyone's different in an argument.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get over things real quick.
Uh-huh.
I don't.
So we've learned that.
Yeah.
Something that just coincidentally happened to, you know, come at the same time of our six-month anniversary is we got featured in The Knot. It's a wedding magazine and website, theknot.com, but they do, every so often they do a gay weddings issue, and we were lucky enough to be featured in the gay weddings issue.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah, it was really cool, and there was a bunch of other beautiful same-sex weddings, but if you, I'll put the link in the description, you can click to download this free app where you can read the magazine, and it just was really cool and a really nice like revisit of our wedding six months later.
You know what, it's like they wanted all of our wedding pictures to look through. It's interesting to have a professional eye look at them and see something that we didn't see in a photo. And so we get to kind of crow.
So we just have to say thank you to everyone who watches our videos and subscribes and leaves us comments. Like I don't think we really knew what to expect when we started making videos about, you know, it started out as our wedding and it turned into our relationship, and now we are figuring out what we want to talk about. But I don't think either of us expected how much positive support there's been, and like every once in a while I just get a comment on YouTube or like a message on Tumblr that that our videos are really helping someone or change someone's outlook or, you know, just made them have a better day, and like that has the same effect on us, I think, when we read those comments.
Well, it makes us want to keep working on our videos.
Well, here's to 6 more months and 6 more years and 60 more years and lots of good times. Great, cheers.
So we're old and wear diapers.
We'll record that too. See you next time, guys. Bye.
O'Brien. O'Brien,
stop looking at yourself in the window.
O'Brien.
Come. He ate grass out of the gutter.
So he's gonna throw it up in a second, basically. O'Brien.
Married life.